or a major topic that both chapter 13 and 14 deal with. And you're from Alexis. Alexis in a level 3 voice. Another big topic that chapters 13 and 14 deal with. Everyone's waiting silently, respectfully for Alexis to define her textual evidence. I think it's while Alexis is looking for textual evidence, for her point, you look for textual evidence to support what you think topics are. You want to take a guess, Alexis? Calling someone to help you out? We can help Alexis out. It's another big topic in chapters 13 and 14, other than growing up. Mahadi. It's a level 3 voice, Alexis can hear you. Chapter 14, what page? Page. tracking Alexis now. Page what? Page 90, 91. What words in the text tell us this is about family? Doing a great job of summarizing, but what words that are on the page, or on the paper, that can you point to that'll help us see that the this is about family? Didn't quite hear you. One more time in the level three voice. Never saw her crying when your grandma died. How does that tell us this is about family? Because her grandma was a part of her family. Awesome, right? Grandma was a part of the family. This is a clue we're talking about family here. Wonderful. Thank you. So we're going to go ahead and continue on page 98, chapter 15. See everyone over to page 98, chapter 15. It's okay. We're going to follow along. Right now, we need to follow directions. No. Sorry? No. I've got popcorn in it. I need to see everyone. All right, here we go. Chapter 15, Understanding. So they let me take care of baby and the house. After 2 days, I got tired of staying in. And baby had his breakfast. After baby had his breakfast, we'd go out on the stoop. It was early, so no one be out yet, except Amir. He sat with me until it was time to go in and fix baby's lunch. I cleaned the house with Mama while baby took his nap. When he woke, we'd go back out. Everyone be out then. The boys played stickball, Mickey and them jumped rope, playing cards, and made believe I wasn't there. I watched baby. Then that thing that Lavinia says, "Let's go to the playground, y'all. We don't have to stay on this boring block like some people." I stood up. "If you talk about me, I'll let you know I can leave this block anytime I want." Mickey said, "Your mama told you to stay on the stoop, and that's where you're gonna be." They all laughed. "How do you know what my mama told me? You live in my house?" They walked away. I could go to the playground now, but nobody'd know. I took baby by the hand and started to leave the stoop. Then I sat back down. Let Amir say, "Why should I worry about what people say? And anyway, my parents really needed me to watch baby and take care of the house, like I promised. And I didn't like going in that playground anymore, no how." So that's the bell for 5 minutes, 4 minutes. We've done a really good job of paying attention and staying engaged. We're going to do jobs for the last 4 minutes.